Mr. Big Man over here. You know, I've been told by all the management around here that I've been fed the best talent in this area. I've beaten them all, but there's only one of the best that I can see around here. And I'm looking at him. And I'm telling you this now. He may not have walked out well. Well, did he walk or did he crawl out? I don't know. But I guarantee I'll walk out still with this.
I was offered a job as the general manager of HPW. And I decided to take that position. And the first decision that I will make is that the next HPW show, Theo Storm will defend the Lion's Den title against Kongo Kong. Thank you all.
You heard it, ladies and gentlemen. Follow us on our social media at Honor Pro Wrestling and Pro Wrestling King to find out about the next show. One more time for the monster, Kongo Kong.